Meghan Markle recently spoke out for the first time about a relationship with Prince Harry, revealing that they were two people who are really happy and in love. And the couple have certainly been spending a lot of time together. Just recently, the actress took 5 weeks off over the summer to be with her prince, and Harry is currently in Meghan's hometown hosting the Invictus Games. It seems that spending so much time together has had a big impact on Harry and his sense of style. The royal was pictured wearing an Everlane shirt during Wednesday's sitting volleyball finals, the same brand that Meghan Markle chose to wear for the couple's first public appearance on Monday afternoon. Prince Harry wore a grey Everlane shirt on Wednesday. Earlier this week, Meghan chose to carry her prized possessions in Everlane's stylish and affordable day market tote, which retails at £123. Whilst on Wednesday, Prince William's brother chose Everlane's grey denim long-sleeve shirt, which is available for $58. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle break royal rule at Invictus. One of the common interests that the couple share is their dedication to philanthropy, so it is no surprise that they chose to buy their items from Everlane, a San Francisco company that partners with the best ethical factories around the world. Meghan Markle and Harry made their first public appearance together earlier this week. The company explained their ethical approach on their website, revealing that each factory is given a compliance audit to evaluate factors like fair wages, reasonable hours, and environment. Prince Harry and Suits actress Meghan, who have been dating for more than a year, are currently in Toronto together to show their support for the Invictus Games. The couple are staying in one of Toronto's most prestigious hotels, the Fairmont Royal York Hotel. It is not known which suite Harry and Meghan are staying in, but it is likely they have rented the luxurious royal suite, which comes complete with a bar and 16-seater dining room, and costs around £1,400 per night.